is not only a feeling. You show love. To love.
Terrence Malick is the most remarkable director. What is it about him that makes every actor want to work with him?
You know, I think apart from the result that we get, basically his movies that are so different from everything else and so, well, visually beautiful, magnificent and poetical, it's also the way he works and the way he films on set.
We're talking about lots of unscripted scenes, a lot of ad-libbing. Walk me through that.
The script wasn't present or wasn't available to us. I only heard the story from Terry. The scenes he would come up with, he would tell us the last minute because he didn't want us to overthink it, to rehearse. So he likes the spontaneity, he likes the instinct, he likes the mistakes to happen, he likes the real thing. And it's refreshing because you never know where you're going. And in a way, if some people it might scare, not knowing where they're going, it excites me. Like, amazingly, I love that. I love not knowing what I'm gonna do. I was like, okay, throw me in. It's like he would just throw you off the cliff into the water.
You fear your love has died? It perhaps is waiting to be transformed into something higher.
This movie seems so intense. Had you any sense of what it would look like in the end?
I was surprised by the result. I didn't know what to expect. I knew a vague story, but then, you know, anything could happen. As I said before, Terry, what he does when he films, he doesn't film just the story he's gonna make. He films the whole palette, and he will do his painting in the cutting room. He doesn't paint while he films. He only gets the colors.
So, Olga, what would you say to somebody who hadn't seen a Terrence Malick movie before?
If you like unconventional cinema, if you like not to know the answers
at the end.
Which means if you actually don't mind thinking and actually maybe going into, you know, reflecting on what you've seen.
Know each other in that love that never changes.
It's not a comedy. But I think it portrays a lot of true sides of our lives and different, you know, views on different subjects like faith, God, relationships, love, mental instability, mental illness.
Describing all of us to a certain extent.
Describing
yeah?
my character and describing all of us, yes.
Many of our viewers around the world will know you as a Bond girl in Quantum of Solace, of course.
Mr. Bond, she won't go to bed with you unless you give her something she really wants.
How different was it taking on a role like this?
Completely different, but it's completely different from all the movies, not only the Bond film. The difference, of course, you know, the Bond movie was a big action film and, you know, everything was rehearsed and I had to prepare for 2 months physically. And I call it a Bond school. Because I went there and I learned so many skills that I've used in so many movies after that. And I come half prepared. People ask me to shoot or to fight or run or anything, and I already know how to do it. And when they ask me where did you learn that, I say Bond.